Hey guys, how's it going? If you want to buy an Xbox by Madman on PlayStation 5, go to Modded on GTA. His name will be in the description down below. But this is a proof video on how to install Madman on Xbox One Patch 1.5. It does work, trust me. I'll probably make a proof video. But if only mods, you have to pay money for this mod, but he actually did make the mod manual to work on Xbox One. So basically, he created the patch. And yeah, he basically created this patch. So it probably costed him money. And it cost 25, or I think it's 25 or just 10 Amazon. See if it's not really that much. And there's been loads of drama. There's been loads of drama on my channel lately. Made my new intro. This video right there, number 2, was supposed to be going up this morning, but of course it didn't go up. I looked at jailbroken devices because I jailbroke my iPod this morning. Buy my ads and says, yeah, if you want to buy your CID as well, your PSIDs, go to Crafty Dex. His name will be in the description. And also go to subscribe to NRG Mods. Subscribe to NRG Mods. And if you want to buy some mods for GD5, just go to the mod menu. And if you want proof, and if you want proof, just go to my YouTube chat. Just add me on Xbox for proof, and then I will accept it. And then I will do a money drop so you know that I'm not on my RTX, you know that I'm on my Xbox One. So guys, that is today's video. And yeah, like, comment, rate, subscribe, peace out. Oh, yeah, and also for some more proof, my friend told me the mod menu actually does work, so before I actually downloaded the mods myself, I went over his house and tested out the mods. But that is it today's video, guys. If you want to buy these mods, go ahead and do mod on GT5. Peace out, guys.